Come on, hit her. Oh man, she screamed. You die? It's like just the crappy spot to try to hit her. Oh, and she brought friends. Woohoo! Jump! Whoa. Take the bag, thank you much. Oh, I think we needed that tool digest. Okay, we gotta get up. Oh, she's bringing all kinds of people over. Oh, you know, a stone spear would be great right now. We'd actually be able to reach some of these guys. Whoa, what are you doing? You guys like jumping on top of each other? Okay, this ain't not gonna work. We don't got the stamina to like just keep missing swings. Get yourself stuck behind people. Okay, now they're all walking. That'll make it easier. Our nice walls are not gonna be so nice because of you. And everybody wants a piece of cruel. Whoa. That was rude. Come on, game. Oh, jeez, another scream. How many screamers are here? Oh, jeez, we don't got the stamina to miss even one. Okay, we gotta work our way around to the other screamer. From. A twofer. Oh, a bag. We want that bag. We need that bag. Oh, nice. Another screamer. Oh my gosh, these screamers just keep summoning the screamers. They just keep screaming. We're all good. Bring all your friends. Grab his bag real quick. Structural base mod. Excuse me. Structural brace mod sounds good. Nope. No running. No running's allowed. I swear, some of these zombies just come out of nowhere. We can't afford to miss one. Oh, jeez, there's a whole nother group right there. Some Molotovs would be great right about now. I think we're going to lose our, you know what? Let's just not get ourselves stuck. A stem baton would be great right about now. Get some bleeds in. I think that's going to be the best way to deal with this mess. We'll start getting bleeds on people. And not taking return hits. Jeez, will you guys stop just coming up behind me when there's like nobody there? No bow. Fuck off, Bo. Ouch. Cannot miss like that. Kenny, get out of here. No, I mean, machete would be great because it has a little bit more reach. Ah. Up with the dodging. Okay, let's give her stamina a little bit of time. Light attack does a bleed too, doesn't it? Oh, you stay out. No cutting in line. Ouch. We got one of these made in the middle of all that. That sounds good. We'll probably make another one right there. One of those books. Boom. Now we can make iron tools. God, I felt like there was two bags. Did I pick up two bags? Or did I pick up one and then I just... Oh, that straggler right there. Person like late to the party. Didn't even bring anything. Not even a freaking tray. Freaking deer watching us that whole time. Rude. Okay, we need to make some iron tools. Last night... That sounds like more than one. Last night I was out digging and I was out mining away some stone and I was just looking. Yeah, the stone axe really is not meant at all to be a mining tool. Oh my. The bone. Where the hell are the bones? Right there. these guys are just driving me nuts. We have another freaking horde? Really? What the heck is up? Another freaking horde spawned. Maybe that was that those guys were just part of the original screen group that just took forever to get here. Back off, mama. Back off. All right, who else is beating on my frickin' building? Unacceptable. This is not how you greet new people to the neighborhood. Oh, God dang it. I hate it when you run out of stamina and you don't realize it until you've already committed to their range. Give me that bag. Well, they're armored up. That's good. Oh, there's an armor in there, too. Let's see. Oh, that did not work out as planned. Are you inside? Yes. Rude, get out of my frickin' base. Oh, thanks for bringing a loot bag, though. That was really nice of you. All right, so crafting, which means we need an armor craft kit. So we need those cloth, duct tape, I don't remember. I don't know, just make all of them because we're gonna use all of them. But then we do need to upgrade to iron. So wood, leather, duct tape. Wood, leather, forged iron. And you need to make a nerd outfit. It's only a 2, but you know what? At least it's something we can start using. And we can actually wear that because this is not a bad set to wear over what we have now. Although what we have now is giving us more encumbered spots. I don't know. Let's wear it for now. There's an armor thing in it. And a full set just gives us more experience, doesn't it? Oh, tools and weapons degrade slower. That's actually not bad. Not like a mining outfit, although a full mining outfit would be nice. Especially because we're going to be doing a lot of mining lately. Here, let's work on those. We need an iron pickaxe. We can only make a 1, but even a 1 is going to be better probably than my level 3 stone axe. Craft. Okay, now let's look at some boots. I like the biker boots. Craft that. And the gloves. Craft that. Modify that. Take that out. And then now we don't really need this anymore. This is encumbrance. You know what? I'm gonna keep that. Do I have armor? I do have an armor box. So for now, I'm not really ready to destroy that yet. A mini bike. How are we with that? 20 off. Actually, once we make that nerd outfit, which we're wearing. Yes. Okay, so we're not going to read all of these off ones. I'm going to wait till we get legendary. So, like, the big hitters does clubs, so we're not doing that. Sharp sticks is for spears, for fists, shotguns, rifles, handguns, bow hunters, batter. Oh, we haven't read that yet. But things like Tech Planet, all these things here, now that we actually have a percent to get more points. So look, that's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We didn't get any extra points on that. And improves repair tool quality. Southern Living Medical Journal. Read those. Vehicle Adventures. Read those. Get Hammered. Improved Sledgehammer. I can go up there. Assault Rifle. I can go up there. The Forge Aheads we're going to read. The Cookings we're going to read. Salvage Tool. Yeah, we should probably read those. If you can, like, wait to Legendary, you have a 50-50 chance of getting an extra point per magazine. And yeah, that should get us up. Give us that. And now we want that preacher outfit. And I think the preacher hat just got on purchased items. We'd rather have the bartering one, I think. That's Ranger. Yeah, bartering, so craft that. Where? Armor boot, we're keeping those. Armor. Boom. We should probably make a full armor mining set. We already have the helmet, and then having a full mining set will help us reduce not only our usage for our mining tools, it'll also help us gather more materials, I believe. So I don't know if we can make a full set though. Yeah, we're gonna be short, so let's make the outfit. And we have the helmet, so then we'll make the gloves or the boots. I hope that's not another screamer coming. Airdrop? Is that the first airdrop? No, this should be the second one. Axe, there we go. Modify. Hopefully the nice thing is we can put two things in there now. Oh yeah, I made a bunch of cobblestone. Okay, then I don't have any other mining stuff, do I? Just the helmet. So might as well make the, is the gloves we want first? That's fall damage. Increases damage of mining tools, make that. And then we're gonna wear this. Scrap those gloves. Wear this. Scrap that prim. And I usually just keep this right there. Even though I have an armor box, I keep it right there with the books. Let's see, what else can we do? Let's put modify you, put you in there. All right, so we have our full adventure outfit that I like to wear. I like the creature outfit because of the reduces incoming damage. The gloves gives you more melee weapon damage, and the boots uses less stamina with melee weapon. So this all synergizes well. And then the hats are pretty, I don't think any of the hats are real great for like adventuring. Nothing stands out. So as a base, I like to have something that increases my interactions with the traders. So saving money is always a good thing. No, she gets you making cobblestone blocks. Make 100. That's a start. Got a lot more to go. Tease. Six minutes. Oop, I always go over a little, whatever. $13.10. Woo. That took a lot out of us there at the beginning. We still have that other box to go back and mess with. Southern farming is going to be good to start getting into, because I'll have to make an area for farm parts of plots out here. You know what? We should probably make another dew collector as well. Now I got to start thinking about duct tape again. Glue. Where'd cloth go? Oh, not gonna be able to make much, are we? Three. We need cloth. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, it's the shovel. That's right. Ah. We're gonna be able to make the shovel now. Forged iron. Leather, two duct tape. Didn't we just use up all the leather? We did use up all the leather. Okay, we'll come back to that. How were you lining up? I guess you were one off. Oh, just like that. Should we go do? Let's go see. Let's go see. Now that it's already 1352, almost 1400, let's go check on. Wes. Two hits, good. Oh, you know what? I forgot there's also this UI here. Kodiak Construction. This will give us a little bit of boost. Anytime you can take these already ready-made materials, they take a lot less life hits to take out, but they also give you like the same amount of materials if you sat there and you just whacked on a tree or a stone for two or three times the amount of time. Kind of doing this just in case we get a quest that brings us back here. We've already kind of cleared it. Having real tools is so much better. Like more than a few. Not just two, that's fine. In your head. In your head. Floaty lights. I wish you could like collect those. You used to be able to like break these down. And then you got one. I don't know, maybe that was a mod. Over to wreck 14. Tiny little curb there, enough to give us some damage. I don't know, I didn't look. God, I'm hungry. Still want to pick those rocks up. Oh, I did fix that one.
Get lost, bum.
Oh, shut up, Wreck. I'm going to be spending money here, I'm sure. Doing a job for you. Infest it clear, man. Fetch clear. Give me the buried supplies.
Come to think of it, I do have a task for a low life like you. Don't
Thanks.
Just stand there. Make up your mind or make your way out.
What do you got? Oh, you got a lucky looter. I don't know. Find more brass and loot. Robotic drone medic. Magnum. You got the vehicles. I'll take the adventures. Tech planets. Forged ahead. Scrapping for fun. And it's 1440 and I don't care about five more brass and loots. Excuse me. But the overall bonus from the whole line would be kind of cool. Billows, anvil, gather. Yeah, there's nothing here really. That screams you just gotta buy it.
Shit, man. I treat you that good and you don't even fucking tip me.
Here. Tip of my arrow. Be happy, shut your face. Drop that off. Keep that. I don't know why. Just do. Oh. Keep that. That needs to get moved over into that slot. Oop. Okay, let's go find this buried shipyard. Hopefully it won't be like super deep. I'm tired, guys. I'm tired. Ugh. It's early here. It's like 4 o'clock. I gotta like do this early today. Mow over on the right. Somebody over behind the tree on the left. Didn't that annoy you? Right. She's obviously aggro. She's pissed off with that tree. I have no idea why. Yeah. But she's going to come over and bug us at some point. Let's figure out there. There. There and there. Like right down the middle. I get lucky. Crush your fingers. Not sure if that bow is far enough away not to get us crap. Okay, that's all the way down. Now we can get out if we need to, and I feel, I don't know, we're like right smack in the middle. I don't know. Doesn't really matter which way we go at this point. Well, it like shrinks at that first time to sort of give us an idea which way to start digging. It's so much nicer though. Look at that tier. A lot less hits. Oh, let's get out. One, two, that's the other Mo biker over there. Oh, I like that. That's efficient, saving time. Do we have skill points? I did use those two last night. I did top off the mining, so two and two, and then I put the other point here. Oh, we're gonna put that in there as well, so we can do electric, get level three there. Here, can we make a stun baton yet? We cannot. Still got a little bit. Oh, I didn't look and see. Did you guys look and see which way we're supposed to be digging? Another direction ish. Let's veer back more this way. I've had it before, like just totally douchebag me, where it kept on making the circle smaller, but it was always on the very corner of that circle, so it wasn't in the center. It was weird. I dug and dug forever. I couldn't find the freaking thing, and it was like literally on the yellow line in the opposite direction. I kept skipping over that spot thinking, hey, there's no room for it there. And there it was. It was like basically outside the yellow circle, but just like a corner of the box must have been keeping it in the circle. Okay, so see how it totally changed? Hold that in. So now we got to start maybe digging more this way. I think it just messes with you. Higher up you go. I feel like we need to make sure we can still get out. Yeah, we can. Let's go more this way now. This thing. I don't want to dig out on just enough so I can't jump out if I need to. Like anybody, that's twice down the road, didn't spawn anybody. Oh, there it is. I can't see it. Oh, there. Oh, yeah, I can just see it. Scrap that. Oh, nice. Read that. Awesome. Let's get out of here. Not that we can't fight him, it's just we've already done a lot of fight. You know, screw it. I changed my mind. Right up on the bike. You slow, man. Your buddies are already down and you're like not even in range. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, so that needs to go in the mining helmet. But for now, let's just stick it in here. Modify. We'll turn this into Rex. See what he's going to give us. Hopefully more crafting skill bundles. Really want to get into a mini bike. And you know that the mini bike is actually the most efficient of all the vehicles. The mini bike uses the same amount of gas as the motorcycle at normal speed. It takes just as, twice as long to get to where you're going. But for distance traveled versus fuel used, the mini bike is the most efficient vehicle. When you use it on, you can use it on boost and you will burn it faster, but it's still, by comparison, still fairly efficient. And of course, you know, as you probably guessed already, the gyro is the most fuel. If you're cruising, it's actually not too bad. It's about the same as a motorcycle cruising. But
come near me again and I'll cut you.
You're not even worth the bullet.
Great. But, here you go. Don't spend it all in one place.
Give me another job. I'll take this fetch clear.
Name's not important. Well, don't just stand there with your thumb up your ass. Go do the goddamn job.
Is when you're climbing, it burns a lot of fuel. Leave that. Actually, leave all this. And just take... don't really need any of that here. Put that there. Food, we're fine. Food. Forge ahead. Let's just get over there real quick. How far away is that drop? Our drop is not back towards our base, but you know, we could swing by and pick that up. At the end of the day. And then tonight I'll go and do more mining. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Huh. Didn't you just send me here? I think you just sent me here. Nope. Well, I guess not. This is a decent size. This is a tier 2. This is a big chunk of freaking area to explore. You mind? I thought you were a snake. Come on. Did I just level? I think I just leveled. I did. Okay, so let's put that right into our batons. Gotta catch our batons up with our game stage. Somebody up here. Oh. Just like fell right off there, buddy. You're like super excited to see me, weren't you? Yeah. sucked. Dog doesn't sound good to me. Whoa. Oh, God, you still hit me when you were... when I was flying in the air, but... Whoa, where are you at? Die, dog. You freaking infected me. Dog's an a-hole. I'm gonna cut you up. I'm gonna cut you up for that. You're gonna be freaking plant food at some point. Take that. We're fine. We got honey back at the base. We're fine. Forge ahead. I do like that. What's going on in there? You want me to go in this way? Why is the light on then? I don't know. Maybe it comes up underground. There's a light here too. I don't know. You know, if I had a higher parkour, I could get in there. And that. Don't have time to be totally subtle. Just gotta kind of like get through this before everybody starts running. What up, Mo? Why don't you just jump up? God dang it. Oh, psh. Man, make your mind up. Whoa. Fucking rude, man. There's a fridge running. Want this leather. It'd be smarter to come back for it, but whatever. People running here soon. You think I can drink in the fridge? No. We'll eat that though. Okay, let's go upstairs. Really, we want to get to the loot room because that's where there's going to be a ton of zombies. Get that cleared out. Man, there's a few big boys in here. Oh, let's get downstairs. Jeez. Oh, really? Oh, sounds like a... Oh, why are you freaking... Sounds like a... Got a bird outside. Okay, the amount of zombies that just poured out of that space makes me feel like there's a loot room's up there. Stay down, Bo. And Chewbacca. Okay, where are you at? I hear you. Then we have that whole other area right here. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go in for that. Oh, it was probably up there. Is there, I saw the switch through the wall. Yeah, that probably opened it up over there. Yeah, it's open now. Now we're gonna have to deal with them that's probably the room with all the zombies. So we're gonna have to deal with a bunch of runners. We're gonna have to set up for that. Three zones. So that means there could be three zombies in there, or that means there could be three zones. There are gonna be six zombies in there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna... Close that? Oh, I can't close that. Good. And then we can put a block there. I don't want to wake everybody up. There's a chicken. No. What are you doing? Upgrade the block. Come on, man. There we go. No crawling through. I'd be rude. I said no crawling through. Get your legs out of my face. Somebody feeling left out over there. All he's got is a chicken. I don't know what's left. Oh, how did you get... That was funny of you. Good timing, like faking me out there. Surprised he hasn't eaten you, chicken. I mean, somebody's gonna need to do that. I'll do it. Right, where is everybody? I don't know if I cleared it yet or not. Are you holding out on me? Just... Oh, you know what? Like, totally forgot we put that on already. Oh man, we are encumbered. Hopefully there's nobody left out here. That's not what I wanted to hear. Where is that supply? It's up here somewhere, right? There it is. Return to traitor. Okay, so the noise we're hearing, those are just collateral zombies who do not belong here. Oop. You know what? They can do what they want. They'll make it up here. Ooh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. How much does that do? 6.5 melee damage. Block damage 5.2 versus... Scrap that. Get rid of you. 12. Oh, yeah, definitely. Modify that. Complete. Scrap. Put you down there. My shovel. Okay, who and where are you? You're trying to get in there. Let me help you with that. Oh, nope, not through him. He's gonna break that and he's gonna like stumble right on us. Oh man, come on, Bo. Just hold your heels. Hold your head still. Thank you. Give me my arrow back. Swap weapons, please. Thank you. All right, let's see how bad. 17 encumber. We're not even going to be able to take any of this stuff, are we? Health. Read that. Biker outfit's kind of cool. Increase max health. Eat that. Tech Junkie 4, craft robotic turret shells. That's good. Okay, what can we leave? What do we truly not? Okay, scrap that. Take that. What's that do? Gases to reduce recoil. That would be kind of nice to put in there. There. Modify. In there, complete. Grab you, and then we just got to grab what? Yeah, toss the coil. Any food in here? Oh, yeah. We'll leave that in a sec. Hey, Mo. Welcome to the party. I'm gonna eat that. Take that. breed that. I want those too. Aren't quality two. We just made one. Pipes. I'm thinking the springs I don't terribly need. So I'm going to scrap that, and then I'm going to repair this. And then scrap that. Then I'm going to look at this bag and wondering what else I have to throw away. Oh, Ranger's Guide. Legs, arrows, pulse, slow your opponent. Nice. And then, oh, and then we can take that for health. Good stuff. And then I think we can get the heck out of Dodge. That's just a crawler. We'll be fine. Let's get out of here. Let's go back to base. Now that we're in the open, I really don't want to deal with people chasing me. And I have 18 encumbrance. So we want to go that way. Cut through here. Okay, so I'm going to get back to base. I'm going to drop all this stuff off, sort it a bit, and then try to get back outside and do some more mining. It's really day 8 now. We really do got to start thinking about building a base. We need day 9, 8 and 9, but mainly 9 to build the base. And I haven't thought out completely. I got a general idea in my head because I'm kind of changing up what I'm normally building. So anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Like, subscribe. Stay alive.